What's up, everybody? Lance Cassidy here, and it is finally time for another GoldenEye 007 custom level. Now, if you've been following this channel for the past few months, you all know I have been absolutely slammed with work, so I actually have six of these to catch up on and record today. Hopefully I will get to all of them. But also, I have actually made previous attempts at recording this one as well as the next three. Didn't exactly go too well, so we are in one of those situations where I am not playing this blind, and I already know how to beat the level. But the good news in all that is, if you are hearing the sound of my voice, that means nothing went wrong with the output of this, and I can actually upload this shit to YouTube. So since I have so much to do today, let's just get into things. This is Complex, and it is by Terrell. A lot of Complex missions going on here lately. Seems to be a favorite of everyone. 00 Agent, primary objectives: collect material test sample, rescue hostages, destroy security cameras, obtain blueprints, disable server on main console. A spy satellite has detected a secret complex that is owned by the Russians and located somewhere in London. James Bond must infiltrate the complex to get the job done. We have a situation here, 007. It appears that a group of scientists are taken hostage by the terrorists inside the complex. I want you to go in and rescue them, and make sure you obtain the blueprints if possible. 007, I have equipped you with a silenced PP7 and a Phantom on your mission. Now, I've located a console in the basement computer room on the other side of the building. Use the data thief that I gave you to disable the server and get out of there quickly. One last thing, don't forget to collect the test sample and bring it back to us. Good luck, 007. Be careful in there, James. Oh, and this is not good. We're still getting a little bit of lag. I think there's just too many objects loaded into this one room, because it did this to me last time. The rest of the level seems to be going smoothly so far. So far, hopefully no dropped frames in the output. Hopefully I don't get shot again. Pick up the ammo. Thought there was a guard in here. Oh shit! I forgot about that camera. Gotcha. And before I fuck this up real bad, well, that door's locked, so never mind. Alright, let's just go the way that I know is safe. Come on, dude. Where are you? There you go. Don't have time to waste on you. Or you. Let's get back in here and get the other hostage. And I'm picking up lag again. I think there's just too many objects loaded in this level. So yeah, this right now, this lag, always happens. Got the key card, got the body armor, got the cameras, and I'm still lagging. What the fuck? Am I just gonna have to look down through this whole thing? Doesn't really matter, because it's going to be the dropped frames and the lag in the output that I'm looking for. Oh, please work. Where'd you go? Oh, wait, I just came from that direction. Got every single one of you. Hopefully I didn't... Gotcha. Okay, got my key cards. Oh wait, there's a hostage through here. And now there's not. Look down to avoid the lag. Good lord, dude, come on. And fortunately, I already know that no alarm or shenanigans happen here. So let's go ahead and get that. Obtain blueprints, rescue hostages, collect material, test sample, and I know where every single one of those is, so. Let's head on back to the beginning. Hello, Mr. Bond. Yeah, yeah, I know you'll do anything for me, Doak. How about you follow me? Come on. Go open the door so I can get the material test sample. Let's move it. Got too many of these things to record today. Gotcha. And we're heading towards the exit. What? What did I not do? Why isn't the level fading out? Did I somehow miss the endpoint? I did. Okay. Alright. Short, simple. Well, simple because I already know what I'm doing. Short, simple mission. Commentary was probably a little bit boring because I... Like I said in the beginning, I'm not playing this blind, so I can't really react to things the way I normally would. But nonetheless, Terrell, a good little mission. For future reference, I don't know if it's just my computer in this emulator, but maybe don't load so many objects into a stage because it is bogging things down a little bit. Maybe a couple of more security cameras, and... You know, I thought about it, and I would say that maybe an alarm or something to let us know that the server has been breached. But then I remembered that this is an allied complex that's been taken over by terrorists, so... Why would reinforcements need to come? That's actually smart, not putting an alarm there. I don't know if it was for that reasoning or not, but... In this level, the lack of alarms is justified. Although, now that I think about it, if the people in this complex are supposed to know who James Bond is, why would the camera sound an alarm? I am way overthinking this. But anyway, that is Complex by Terrell. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, share, and subscribe. Hit the links in the description, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and do please support this channel on Patreon. And I am off to record another level, so until then, this is Lance Cassidy, signing off.